Be humble. Sit down. What the fuck is my fucking camera? One second, bro.
Unit activated.
Three, two, one, fight! You win. Three. Two, one, fight! You lose. Three, two, one, fight! Win.
Help! Help! Please, you've got to help!
This is Lantern Jordan. A war of light has begun, and the Green Lantern Corps needs your help. Travel to Mogo. He's a sentient planet in orbit around Earth. Don't worry, he's on our side. He's a full-fledged member of the Corps.
MetGeneral's new Meta-Human Research Wing, funded by LexCorp, recently opened to handle healthcare for the ever-growing meta-human population. I guess they need to be ready in case someone like Wonder Woman ever catches... Metropolis General offers a standard emergency ward, but due to the unplanned nature of emergency care, the emergency ward must be prepared for a broad array of illnesses and injuries, some of which may be life-threatening and require immediate attention. This is Metropolis General Hospital, one of the finest health facilities in the nation. Also a teaching hospital and affiliated with nearby Metropolis University, this is where many medical students serve out their residency. I guarantee that if I, Booster Gold, am ever injured by a lucky shot from some fleeing villain, this is where I would go to be healed.
Bizarro number one.
Get away.
All right. Ranks is a planet-sized city with planet-sized weapons. He's got an enormous light railgun that could really do some damage.
We must launch an assault on Ranks and stop the light railgun from firing. This will require gaining access to the weapons array system.
Assaulting Ranks won't be easy. There's certain to be a large number of Sinestro Corps members stationed there.
How? I'm detecting interference with the teleporters. I am unable to bring them offline. They're being rerouted. Enemies incoming.
It looks like the attack on Ranks is on hold. Prepare to defend Mogo.
It's the Red Lantern Corps. They've hijacked the teleporters.
I am unable to shut down the teleporters. You will need to disable them manually. There is no other option.
Get to the teleportation chambers and destroy their connections before we're overrun.
Socialize. My gravity field is very strong and can pull apart other worlds if I am not careful. But with the disappearances of the entities of the emotional spectrum and the war between the Lantern Corps, the teleporters have been corrupted. Return to the core chamber. We have more attackers inbound.
Atrocitus, you're not going to win this!
I will rip you apart!
I will destroy all that you hold dear!
You fool!
Pain drives me.
I'll hurt you for that. My blood boils.
The pain will feed my rage.
You're feeding my rage.
You found trouble.
Oh, it burns.
Nobody
harms my friend. Me try again.
Glad you were here. We might not have held the line without your help.
This is the opportunity we've been waiting for.
You're right, Mogo. We'll split up into two teams. Ground Squad, you'll head to Metropolis and use the Star Labs equipment to infuse yourselves with the amber mist that they've collected.
The amber mist's properties should allow you to bypass Ranks's.
Thank you.
enemy intruders detected. All core members report in.
What? I hear nothing!
Energy levels dropping!
What?
With the teleporter activated, the ground squad will be able to meet up with you once they finish their task in Metropolis. Get to the main security chamber and wait for them.
Intruders detected in testing facility. Releasing mist into chambers.
I hear nothing!
Releasing mist into chambers.
Ring! I need more power!
Forces entering the security station, activating security construct. Soon, you will know true terror.
Ready to go.
Now that the ground squad is infused with the Amber Mist, you should be able to confuse Ranks' sensors and bypass the security lock. Good luck.
Access granted to core chambers.
Ranks knows something's up. He's activated a series of security protocols up ahead. Some of you will need to stay in the security room and use the override terminals to guide the rest of the group through the area affected by the lockdown. Once through, they should be able to bring the security measures offline and disarm the path for the rest of the team. Once inside, you can hack the weapons array teleporters and we'll join you.
Construct room reorganization in progress. Construct room reorganization in progress. Construct room reorganization in progress.
Boop, beep, boop.
Construct room reorganization in progress. Construct room reorganization in progress. Construct room reorganization in progress. Construct room reorganization in progress.
This one is mine.
Ring room weak.
Ring, I need more power.
Terror will consume you.
Zuka!
Not getting away from this.
Ah!
I
Systems damaged.
Diagnostics activated. Error. I'm activating my weapons
online.
Core overheating.
Stop!
Core overheating.
Pain is nothing.
Targets acquired. Attack initiated. Repairing damaged conduit.
You cannot defeat me.
Pathetic and amusing.
Diagnostics activated. I'm activating my weapons for overheating.
Pain sensors malfunctioning.
Error.
We're in. Get that railgun offline! Nice try, Sinestro.
Henshaw, you're barely worth recycling. Let's get out of here.
Don't worry, we'll catch up with them later. There's definitely more to the mists in Metropolis, and with Ranx's railgun offline, we can focus our efforts on analyzing the information. Well, that was weird. The way the mist left you and entered Sinestro, it was almost intelligent. Huh. I'll see you back on Mogo.
Generating additional pod munitions.
These Owen repair facilities are a lifesaver.
Something isn't right. We're having some serious issues with our rings. Get to Mogo. Hurry.
Sense no enemy forces in the vicinity.
You think this is bad? My old sergeant left me on a volcanically active planet without my ring and told me to survive.
Mist containers incoming.
I'm gonna work you into the dirt, and when you crawl back up, you'll be a Green Lantern.
Power rings are being guided to their new owners.
Run for your life!
Run!
Thank you.
Imperial Atlanteans clamor for Queen Diana's blood. Ares attempts to harry our weakest front with magical creatures.
The gods would prey on us to bolster themselves. Show them how this prey fights back. Agents of Apocalypse must pay for their trespass.
See to it.
I commiserate, but that Hydra will not elude us next time.
Please hurry to my central core. Orange Lanterns. My efforts to repel them have failed, and other Green Lanterns have fared no better. Please rescue our corpsman. Lantern Jordan may know more about what is happening. Be prepared. I detect another attack is imminent.
Did Larfleeze's constructs become so powerful?
When did Larfleeze's construct get so fast?
Larfleeze is making a big move against the Green Lantern Corps. He's tried it before, but this time he's somehow got an edge on us. You've got to get to Oa before it's too late. I'm going to stay behind and make sure Mogo's safe. So, welcome to Oa. Larfleeze is already there, and he won't be happy to see you. His construct core stands between you and the central power battery. Probably a few other surprises as well. Watcher 6.
Coming in hot.
Free these Lantern engineers. You'll need their help to purify the central power battery.
This must be what it's like to be a field agent.
I wish I had gotten a few more readings before you released me.
Didn't think you'd face Larfleeze without me, did ya? First things first, though. Mogos figured out that the central power battery's been tampered with. Remember that attack? Glomulus introduced an orange impurity through the citrine mist. Our Lantern engineers have created a device that will help. One of you needs to enter the battery with it to collect and neutralize the mist.
Stay away! This power battery will be mine! Nothing you do matters! Mine! Why won't you give it to me? Stop fighting! You're upsetting me! Get away! Please pose you! No! Stop! Don't damage the merchandise!
Unit defensive.
This is going to hurt you more than it hurts me.
To me! Don't damage the merchandise! Stop fighting! The merchandise!
Weapon, a gun.
You're upsetting me! Stop fighting! Stop! Life, please, pounds you! Why won't you give it to me? Mine, mine, mine!
You're through, buddy!
The merchandise!
Okay, the device is active. Enter the central power battery and collect the impurity.
Stop fighting! Get away! Enough! The Green Lantern power battery will be mine! And the blue one as well! And you will be mine! You will all join my Orange Lantern Corps!
Nice try, Larfleeze, but now you're going back to Okara empty-handed. You found trouble!
Nobody steals from me! No, mine! Give it to me! You're upsetting me! Oh! Yeah. Get away! Life, please, pounds you! More! No! Mine!
Try again.
It's mine!
You're through, buddy!
Oh, hey!